How many volunteers are there working here?
And we're hoping that the partnership here is the first of many throughout the
So we're second tier. We don't deliver any services. We have a coordinator, Jess, who's based here, and she coordinates with the training, policies, procedures, tries to make sure the referral pathways are all in place.
This is Jess.
Hi.
Here at Victims Support.
Oh, you're Victims Support.
Yeah, I'm responsible for the sort of day-to-day running of the business.
Yeah. Absolutely. At night time, he wants to make conversation.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. We have a cup of tea. We're able to on Mars. That's very good.
Yes.
So nice to see you again.
Yes. Yeah. You too.
So is this number two?
Number four.
That's such a wonderful story. And it's, it's just a tiny paper.
Just saying hello.
Yes.
Look at him. He's playing brilliantly to the audience.
It's been 3 weeks.
What a journey, isn't it?
Yes. No, he's had an adventure. Saved lives have been fantastic.
Could be a few moments before we end. Oh dear. That's when the face gets on. Well, it was totally nice to be very kind of you to come in and bring
Baby Jeremy.
Jeremy. You're going to be a bit of a star. You're the ones that think you can.
Everyone ready? Smile with your eyes. Thank you.